20 times, at least.
You're not the reinforcements.
That's right, we'll end up running through this naked now.
That flip me briefly.
And there's nothing more fun than naked dungeon runs.
And I don't want your ignorance getting us killed. This was originally Char Land. The humans pushed us out and built Ascalon on top of it. Over 200 years ago, we took our land back. The human king, Adelberg, watched his soldiers panic as we breached the city gates. Facing certain defeat, the doomed king refused to surrender.
Retreat! Retreat is not an option!
Smashed his ancient blade, Magdar. Cursed Ascalon.
You will not abandon me.
The blast incinerated the attacking legions and turned the defending humans into vengeful spirits.
We will never surrender. Never!
The ghosts see the living as invaders. They show no mercy and no weariness. Only blind hatred. Adelburn's hatred. And now, air's gone right into the dead king's lair. What a mess. We're going after her. She's causing trouble, and I don't want anyone dying because of her foolishness.
Yeah, that's awesome.
Nice cutscene.
Alright, so there's a repair station right there. And a teleporter.
Ready. Ready. The sooner we can find that fool Lord, the sooner we can quit this foul place.
Okay, I'm shut down, Rico.
Well, that was quick.
Well then.
Wow, that was painful.
That was quick.
Did I come out of these crypts? Did someone touch one of the crypts?
Yeah, I think so.
Nearly got killed with their first enemy, man. Not encouraging.
It can only be uphill from here now.
One's up. Yeah, that one just popped up out of the ground, so Let's keep an eye out of
that.
This
is awful!
Alright, I'm putting search and rescue on.
Yeah, I went ahead and... I got my healing spring loaded and ready to go.
Oh, man, what? Oh, man.
I have an earth-based that can revive up to three allies at the same time. That should be helpful if it's going to be this bad the whole way through and worse.
Yeah, we need a key, which means we probably have to touch all of these silly catacombs.
That's awesome.
Quick, fondle the undead!
There's one. A whole bunch.
All right, Norm with the longbow.
Replenishing.
One back here.
God, how many of these things are there?
It's unnerving, isn't it? I think one of those spiders just touched me and I went down by half.
Dude.
Dang.
Ah! My bad. Okay, I will not touch another box. Promise.
Unfortunately, I think we have to touch all of them, so...
Well, I'm going to leave that to you. I'm going to let you fondle the undead.
Why don't you let me fondle the undead, since I'm the guardian? I probably have better hit points and junk than you guys.
Better fondling skills?
Yeah. Yes, better.
And I like fondling the undead.
Oh, crap.
Two of them.
Oh, shoot, sorry.
Yeah, that's just what happened. He got me.
Getting healthy. I'll revive you.
Oh, there's the key. He does not like me.
Oh no.
Dang. Alright. Well, it's a good thing it's not a long trip to the waypoint.
Hang on, Lobelia. I'm almost healed.
I was about to go back to the waypoint.
I guess it wouldn't matter.
It's much
we're
better,
not
thanks.
That far in.
It's gonna be close.
This is awful.
Oh, he stomped.
Alright, thanks guys.
Let the guardian get in there. Oh, she's down.
Yeah. Oh no.
Go, go, Team Wombat. No.
Yeah, no, I
did. Yeah. He should be able to heal up, though. He's on the other side. Dealing with them. Hey, get your pet a cup of bread.
Yep. Oh, you. Come on, pig.
Oh, he stomped on you. I'm not laughing at you. I'm right here with you.
I know. It's the circumstance.
It's like just when he knows you're going to be getting up off the ground, he'll run over and smack you. Oh, we got him. Come on.
Dagnabbit.
Run. Run. Jeremy Dodge, run.
Almost healed too.
He's going down the smack. Here it comes.
Yay!
Yay!
Nobody touched nothing.
Thank you.
Another one.
Wow, so that's the end, right?
Yeah, woohoo! That was awesome!
We go back here and repair.
Well, that was a good kill. It gave me a nice bow. Thanks, dude. Now, I'm not sure if search and rescue, like, if I target somebody, does he go off and do it on his own, or do I have to, does he have to assist? That's what I'm not sure. I'm not sure if using it without actually me also trying to revive somebody is useful.
Oh, no, I don't have search and rescue.
It says, your pet will seek out and revive a downed ally.
Oh, I see it. Okay.
Screw this room, we're out of here. Explosions.
Is that what the sound of footsteps are?
Short trip.
Jamie's on fire and he's running around. I'm sorry, that's not supposed to be funny. I'm hurrying.
That's good to know my bear's got more staying power than I do. Thank you.
Where's everybody? Everybody here, right? Who are we missing? Oh, there he is.
The elementalist got me. I'm on my way back.
I'll be right back. Bio break.
Nobody fondled in there.
Okay, I'm back.
You're the guardian, right, Jane?
Yeah, I keep trying to grab aggro.
Alright, I tried sending... Hopefully I sent it to the right person. Sent you some crystals that should add a teensy bit to your toughness. Hopefully you can, they're not...
Awesome!
Hopefully they're not too high for you.
Yep, unfortunately they are. It requires 45. I'm only 39.
Shoot. Oh well.
Is there somebody else in the group that would like them?
Your husband's the only one I can use them, I think. He's 52.
They're an elementalist.
Yeah, and he's...
You first.
And it looks like there's an... Oh, there's like three of them around that corner. Oh, well,
here they come.
I made at least a small dent before I went down.
What?
Oh, I'd say that's more than a small dent. The one's pretty low.
Darn it, my wrath is obstructed. How dare it obstruct my wrath?
Non-bear, work faster.
Yeah, I don't get that. It's like... It's one thing about the thief is that you can move and then you can vanish and they'll lose aggro completely while you're trying to heal yourself up. What do I get? My pet comes over and licks me.
Yeah. I know. And that's which works, you know, so long as nobody's attacking the pet.
Yeah, or you. Or hitting AoEs.
Yeah, unfortunately the AoEs is really the thing that's
I'm trying to crawl closer, but it's not happening.
Get my AoE down before I went down.
Jesus.
They turn on me pretty fast.
This is ridiculous, man.
It's hard. They had warned us it would be.
Oh, everyone ready? I'm just gonna leap around the corner.
Hold on.
Unless somebody has a plan.
Oh, hold on. That's a good plan as any.
I picked up another spirit.
What spirit are you using?
I'm gonna use the the right one. Hold on.
There's three of them.
The right. Take them apart. Bring them together. Well, that wasn't expected. Okay.
And, how long is this dungeon?
Oh, okay, Ritlock. See you later.
That was completely stupid. I thought, I'll try to get behind him.
Costly dungeon run ever.
So we're only in room 2.
Did you see that? The warrior actually followed me and just killed me on the ground.
This guy's a jerk.
I think we got him in a good position right now.
Hey, Dusty keeps saying use the boulders, but I haven't seen a boulder to use. Oh, you got one. You got the monk.
At least the armor repairs are free.
Where do you see free?
Calling in the big guns.
Yeah.
Get him up, get him up.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I have the right one now. Okay, so I can do two of those signets at once. Okay.
How many we got left?
The Elementalist. How'd we do that?
Hey, nobody died.
What if there's a sympathy mode, the way you're like, oh, these guys suck so bad, we're just gonna dumb them down a bit.
I'm gonna let the hero go first.
Oh, there's a warrior and a ranger around the corner. Oh, two rangers.
I'll leave the ranger up to the rangers.
Well, we can send the pets in there.
Yep. I'm just going to leap in there because it's what I do.
Hold on, hold on. Don't leap, hold on.
Okay, I'm waiting.
Ah, you can leap now.
Okay, leaping commencing.
Ooh, come back around the corner. Those rangers can't get attacked.
Oh, there's two rangers.
Yeah, they got traps too. That's the word I'm looking for.
Sucks.
Oh yeah, sucks. But I'm having fun. Still fun. That's right, I messed him up.
With the sword, too, nice.
deep trouble there.
Hoping to hurt them.
Yes. Yes, we go up the stairs.
We're doing better.
Yeah. We'll punch out for the trap.
Yeah, they're all over the floor.
So we have to kind of pull an Indiana Jones here.
It looks that way.
No good. I fail at traps.
I'm pretty long.
I made it, but he knocked me back. Oh, I think he disarmed the traps.
The boulder. Don't throw the boulder. I did it. It bounced back and hit me in the chest.
Whoa, okay.
That's worth the trip. Jeremy, there's a pool of,
thanks.
Healing, yeah.
So you found the boulder.
Does anybody need a scepter?
No, thanks. Well, can you link it?
Getting stuck in the gate, that's funny.
They are just sticking in it.
That's hilarious.
It's like when you hit the tennis ball too hard and it sticks in the fence.
Are we officially out of boulders now?
Oh, wait, there's a thing over here.
We need to keep that door open. Put something heavy on the pressure plate.
We need to put something heavy on the pressure plate. Yeah.
Now I know what the boulders were for.
They're not for throwing.
Alright, well, where's the pressure plate?
Yeah,
it's down at the other entrance. Everybody grab a boulder. That's the little glowy guy down here. If you could just drop it. I don't know if you can.
Yeah, you can. Okay, fire!
Where's the tractor sound?
How can you... Oh, you gotta drop it and you gotta go.
Holy crap, be careful.
Sorry about that.
Oh my goodness, they're everywhere.
What the heck? I don't
have long. Oh my goodness, there's traps everywhere. I don't know, either go up the steps or drop down this cliff maybe, or these steps down here.
Well, if you get down these steps... Oh, no!
You mean so I was really close to making it, huh? Save yourself.
I'm shooting down the things that are shooting fire.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
There we go. Oh, no, wait, why am I still in a trap zone?
I might be able to get it with my chain lightning. Oh, wait, you got caught.
Don't go up the stairs! Whatever you do, don't go up the stairs.
Why am I marked?
Sorry, that was me. Apparently, yeah, I don't know how to turn it off.
Don't hurt me! Ouch.
Jesus. Okay, I didn't do it.
Those traps are just slaughtering me. Well, clearly, I was the one who handled that whole thing.
Sorry, guys, I shot one of them by accident.
No biggie. Is right where we were. It's the door.
This is the other side of that door.
Okay, apparently we need to go down. Oh yeah, there's an entrance way down. That's down here now. All right, my daughter is hanging on my shoulder right now. And since it's like 4 hours past her bedtime, I got to go put her to bed real quick.
Now I've got Dead Man's Party stuck in my head.
Yeah. I think he said touch it. Something's marked up there.
Oh, no!
Okay.
I think we need to dispatch the nest or they'll just keep coming.
It's a pretty epic burrow.
My dog is going to pee on the floor if I don't go let her out, so I'm just going to leave myself swinging at this burrow to go take care of that.
Nope. Oh, thank God he's out of range. Okay. Crap. Oh, that was close.
Uh-oh.
What? Oh, crap!
Lord of the Rings, mate?
Yeah. Dang, just really good on the sword. What an ass!
Wow! I didn't know you cared.
He's not letting me get up. Yeah.
He made sure that I went down and stayed down.
Now they'll feel my turbulence.
Ow.
Oh, come on, I wasn't even in that.
Yeah, I was just going to warn you guys about the cave troll, because Chip's group just did that a couple minutes ago.
Are they still doing it?
They're still doing it, yeah.
Yeah, that's what I heard.
That'll be a repair station.
I forgot to take screenshots so well.
Celebratory dance!
Looks like this air Stegelkin we're looking for is right up ahead.
This griffin kind of looks like Voldemort.
Yeah, it does, actually.
Oh, crap.
Oh, boy.
Crap. That's just so uncool.
Thanks, guys.
Thank you.
Sometimes you just got to do it with the blade.
The blade. To be honest, I keep forgetting to switch.
I know something you don't know. I am not left-handed.
Ooh, there's a captain.
Okay, captain.
Fabulous.
And you know there's probably like three or four other people up there, too. Oh no, Air Chevelle comes up there. Oh, she's kicking it.
You're in combat. What am I doing hanging back here?
Yeah, she's not happy with me.
Wow, she loves you, Paul.
Yep.
Yay!
Ridlock, what are you doing here?
I came to stop you from inciting a full-scale ghost rampage. Why are you here?
I'm looking for King Adelburn's legendary weapon, the sword called Magdir.
That's part of the Norn quest.
Sorcerer King set off the foe fire.
Yeah, she's in my personal story.
I believe the sword will be found at the top of these stairs.
You are following a foolish human legend.
You of all people should know the power of legends. You bear Magdir's twin, Sohaven. It was Rurik's sword.
What if I do? Adelburn's sword is no more, just like his nation.
Then let us go up the stairs and see for ourselves.
I love the mission. Find out what's happening in the Ascalonian Catacombs.
Okay.
Well,
like
it's
a loud
in the Norn
store.
In the Norn story, that from my ranger, well, no, from my guardian. There's a part in the story where she leaves. She's with you for a good bit of the story, and then she leaves because she's going to go get the sword. Or look for it. So this must be the part of that storyline that intersects with the Char storyline.
AFK.
Yeah, cool. Yeah, AFK. Before we go. No, when I pissed it off because I did the Quickening Zephyr, and then I did the Sharpening Stone, and then I did the Quick Shot first before I did all that. Which, like, if you do it with Rampage as one, It looks like I'm shooting like a Gatling gun.
Okay.
And she got pissed off because I was doing too much fast DPS on her.
You have to get out of those AoE rings fast.
Oh, I went through the wall. That's awesome.
You phase shifted through it, huh?
No, let's see if I can get back up. That's awesome. I pulled the NPC down here.
What the?
Yeah, that's awesome.
I'm gonna take the waypoint back, and that may fix him.
Yeah, he's back on the stairs, man.
Yeah, I rolled. I did the B attack.
The
and
door.
I rolled back.
You did a roll right off?
Yeah. I rolled through the crack. I mean, I jumped up and out of the way, and it jumped me through that crack that he walked through a minute ago.
Well, I'm thinking it wouldn't be Guild Wars 2 if someone didn't roll off a cliff now.
I've done that.
Yeah,
I haven't seen any really.
Watch out, they're attacking. I think we did really well with that one. Okay, this is the sword over here, huh?
Ascalonian Lieutenant. He's got a big nasty thing on his head.
I think there might be a cutscene or something because the lieutenant is green. I actually went over the side, man.
Yep. Oh.
I'm down, dude. You don't have to keep me.
Wow.
Oh, come on.
The lieutenant is now behind us. And he is not happy.
I actually survived the fall, and I came back up the stairs, and the lieutenant got me.
Here I come to save the day, or die horribly.
Well, that being said, though, how's everybody enjoying it so far?
Oh, I'm having a blast.
This is awesome.
Oh, yeah, it's
fun. It is.
Well, the cool thing is the exploration, there's more avenues to take later that aren't part of the storyline. So there are other branches of this dungeon.
Went over his side again. I'm gonna go back and repair.
Okay.
Oh, poo!
Yeah, she fell off. I saw that.
Dang. Oh, just turned around.
You can't prove a thing.
Go someplace. Why does he keep beating her? Even in death.
And suddenly I got your comment. The repairs are not free. Damn.
Oh, now they're on the... Yeah.
You should be a guardian, Paul, because you sure do attract the mobs.
Hey! That's not nice.
No, I meant ranger class, for some reason, seems to sure be getting more aggro.
Well, it's because I'm not tempering my DPS like I should, like in most games. I'm just unloading.
Yeah, they just fall in this form.
Oh, so close.
I only got 13 out of 15 of the ghosts.
Tough luck, NPCs.
I swear, the lieutenant has got it in for me.
I know there are stairs back up here somewhere. I ran back up them before.
Oh, Paul. He almost knocked me down where you and Ritlag fell.
I thought we might want the NPCs because I think that they're going to help.
No.
Oh.
Just when we thought we were done. Wait, what?
Ritlock, the broken sword. It's the twin to your own.
Worry more about the sword's master. Look there.
I sense a Hothan's presence. Rurik, my son, you've returned.
Your son is dead. So is your kingdom. Leave us.
Creature, your entire race will end. Even now, my champions prepare to invade the surface. You will fall before the might of Master Major Nente, deadly Kasha Blackblood, and the lovers Rolina and Vassar. We'll destroy you as you destroyed us.
You frighten no one with your meaningless threats. We've killed you before. We'll do it again.
Now you are angry.
They were already angry. Now we must find his champions and silence them.
I'm failing quickly.
Thank you.
Nothing can bring me down. Defeat Master Nente, you have my attention.
There they are.
Oh boy. That's three. Yeah, three rangers. Bastards.
Ooh. Probably if you pull one, you're gonna pull them all.
Oh, here they come. Shoot.
Jeez, what an asshole. I don't like the undead much.
Nah, these are cranky undead, too. That's what's really pissing me off. It's like, look, you screwed yourself over, man. Don't be blaming people.
You know what? They're angry because we fondled them earlier.
Or maybe
they
they're angry
could use a good fondling.
Yeah, maybe these ones didn't get
fondled. That's what it is, the jealousy.
Nothing worse than jealous undead.
Hey, considering how we started off, I think we're doing pretty good.
True that.
Well, at least if I go through a second time, I'll know better what I need to do.
Maybe I wonder who, how the guys doing the manor are doing.
I want to know how the other group is doing in the catacombs.
It looks like Ritlock and Error with me.
Hey, looks like there's a chest behind us.
Behind us?
Yeah, look on the mini-map. Looks like there's a chest back here in the center of this thing.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Nice.
Only those that brought a rock get to pick first. I brought mine. And I still have a rock. And none of it I can use. That's awesome.
You missed.
Oh, we're playing closest to the short guy.
You win. Alright, target lock.
Okay, I'm gonna focus on the one targeted.
Yes.
Lero!
Ready for me to charge in there?
The road is long. My robot is.
Yep.
Ouch.
Don't have long. Tap up, stupid mouse button.
I'm coming.
I couldn't. I clicked the wrong.
That ranger actually chased me and it kicked me in the face, man.
He's trying to kick me too. He kicked me.
They know kung fu.
They know kung fu.
That is hardly fair.
Getting to know the layout of the dungeon pretty well.
Everybody was kung fu fighting.
Damn it, and of course they heal completely back by the time we get up here.
I need to check something real quick. Alright, I'm back.
Okay, I've switched out some skills and we'll see how this goes.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm doing the same.
Did you guys see that chest up there?
Yep, I grabbed it.
I do like the let's get one of them down. Focus fire, I guess, like you were doing.
Alright, give the word when everyone's ready.
Ready when you are.
Ready.
Alright, here I go. Did my bow stay behind after I went down, or did it disappear with me?
How can he throw traps like that when I can't do that?
This one's going down. Oh, I went down again. Someone help me. There he goes. Gorm got him. Thank you.
Thank you.
Woo!
I'm not leaving my rock behind. Too dangerous. So we have an elementalist.
Okay, I switched to Earth for a little more toughness, and I have a glyph of renewal I can revive. Where'd it go? Revive three allies with it, but it's got a long cooldown.
You guys want, I can teleport in and backstab her.
Yep, I can teleport and start a burn.
Okay, ready?
Okay,
I got a rock.
Teleport.
Throw it.
Okay, ready?
Ready.
We got the ranger up there.
Well, I know, but I'm just wondering if there's anything else in the room that's lurking.
Yeah, there's something up there. Two monks and a mezzer.
Yeah, well, so long as they don't come down, I guess.
Oh, and something else and another monk.
Maybe we have to take them out in order for Nente to wake up.
No, because they're outside the peripheral of the red circle, I think.
There's a whole set of stairs over here.
Out of range.
The only way I'm seeing to get to him is by getting on that log or whatever that is.
Well, he's green. I think there's a cutscene or something.
Yeah, that's why I was wondering if we had to kill the others.
There goes your rock.
I knew there was another one.
There we go.
Your desire to destroy is still unsatisfied, beast. Burning Ascalon not enough for you?
As long as you stalk us, we'll fight you tooth and claw.
By Melandru's will, I will rend you from this world, Char.
Ha ha ha! I threw a rock at him and he fell over. That's wrong. Oh, it's the guy incoming. Okay, maybe more to the point, I have incoming.
Okay, where's that chest hiding?
don't think I've ever gotten anything usable out of a jet.
I got a decent strong bow, but it's a long bow.
Oh, hey, we got a teleporter here. Okay, the other two ones that we have to take out are on the other side. We have to go through the center zone there.
Top looks like we've got one here. By the bridge. Aw, yeah, take that. Polar.
Ooh, a die.
There's one.
There's a mesmer and an elemental down here by the gate.
Thank you. Yeah, Earth seems to be working a lot better for me in here. You. It's a Graveling burrow.
What I like about this game is line of sight is that even if you have something in the back targeted, if something walks in front of it, you can kill it.
Vitality restored.
Well, apparently we suck. Compared to the other group.
Wow, that was some nice XP.
Let's see, there's two more guys down this way for the passage. So that's Cache of Blackblood straight ahead this way. And if we go out to the other guys, that's Relena and Vassar. So it depends on which, who we want to take.
There's three at the top of the stairs. There's an Elementalist, a Monk, and... what's the other one? And a ranger.
I don't know if we need to go up there yet. It's either down through this archway here, or back through the other one, I think. That'll take us to the two groups of champions.
Well, this one looks... I like the way the cut of this one, so...
yeah, we're here.
All right, which one do we want to focus on?
One on the left. It applies fear. Sorry, I had to eat some mashed potatoes.
Okay.
Stand down, Spectre. We seek only to protect the living.
Don't chat with her, Air. Dispatch her.
Thank you.
Yeah. What was that purple stuff coming out of her at the end?
I don't know.
Thank you.
I drank the tonic from the chest, and look what happened to me.
Well, where are you?
How you turned into a ghost? No, I don't know what you turned into.
Be right back again.
Yeah, quick bio. Pressure plate. Oh, there you are. Always lift with your legs. Did somebody just say that?
What? Not me.
I heard it. I heard somebody say.
It was the NPC.
That's awesome.
Alright, there we go.
Geological forces at my command.
I'm not going down there. I'm not triggering the trap.
Well,
is that the king down there?
Here. Which way do we go?
Oh, there's two down here. The marker on the map says there are. This is the one with two of them, and they just spawned.
Yep.
Okay. Well, there they are.
Oh, cool! They came out of the crypt over here.
I can res three people at once, as soon as I res.
Alas!
Do we need to target one? Primer was to keep them apart, and I don't know if that's what we need to be doing, if we just need to focus fire on one of them.
Looks like it was, had a radius. I could only res one person.
I'm just gonna teleport back. I'll be right there.
Relena's up on the edge.
Yeah, it looks like when they are touching, they're healing each other.
Oh, we can go the other way.
Oh, good, because I got lost.
And I think them being together causes him to have, like, chaotic armor and. She did something else. Oh, should I res?
Yeah.
Oh, crap. Sorry, my bad. Wow. Bad ghosts. These two illusory mages killing me.
Ah, crap. I think that was my bad.
Oh, damn it, she teleport? Ah, crap.
Yeah, he won't come up this hallway. He resets, I bet.
Yeah, she teleported, or something. She's back in the center now, and now she's totally healed again.
Yeah, ouch.
Why won't anyone?
Okay, you're not my type.
Sometimes I try my darndest to dodge, but it just doesn't happen.
I don't think I even did damage back there.
That worked like a charm.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I can't even get close to them. They keep knocking me back.
We need to let them reset, that's the problem. We're stuck in this hallway and we don't have any way to move. We need to let them just reset. Like that, and then we all go out before we attack them. That's just my opinion. So I think what she's doing is she's the one that's healing. So do we want to take her out for her? And kind of kite her around? Wait, don't go out. Oh god, the NPC is going out there. Beautiful. We'll let the NPC fight it out.
Yeah, because, let's see, cast lightning, summons lightning storms stronger near Vassar. Vassar's creating those illusionary mages. I don't know how to separate them other than splitting our group.
If you use the boulders, it knocks them back, and if so long as, I mean, if they can...
But the problem with picking up the boulders is it spawns some of those mages sometimes.
So that's where the mages come from. I saw them, but I didn't know.
Don't worry about me. I'm gonna switch some skills around, try a different tactic.
How did the other group do it?
I'm doing pretty good here. She's not coming near me.
Yeah, well, he's done playing with me, so he's coming that way.
Okay, they just tried to keep them as separated as possible. And then once you take the girl down, the guy goes down pretty fast.
Almost.
Help! I don't have long.
Wow, they got me. Got her down halfway.
Damn it!
Dude, if she'll stay there and the same tactic works, we can get her down a lot more.
I'm just going to keep checking boulders at her and try and keep her off her feet.
My mind is scrambled.
If I can find some more boulders.
Damn it!
I'm failing quick.
They do not like it when you resurrect those NPCs.
My mind is scrambled.
God!
I'm coming, Chris, wait up.
I don't have long. I'm incapacitated.
As long as my gear don't break, I'm gonna run and keep doing it.
We had her almost down.
Guys, the door closed and I'm out.
Yeah, same here.
Yep, I'm trapped between two doors.
Somebody had somebody's picking. All you gotta do is put the boulder back on the pressure plate.
I'm standing on the pressure plate now.
Oh, I think she's down. I think she's out of it.
She is.
Dang, I'm going down so fast. My gear is all broken.
Don't forget, you can teleport back through the waypoints.
He's not gonna like it yet. He doesn't like it when I do that.
Someone comes through, if they'll grab a boulder and set it here, I'll jump in and help you guys.
I just went right through the doors.
That's because she's standing on it. I know where there's a boulder up there. I will help you. I'm about to die anyway.
Sweet. Well, at least we got the chick down.
Wait, where are you standing?
Why are they fighting me? I'm not doing anything wrong. I'm just the doorman.
Where? Are you down here? Is that where you are? Oh. Well, that was stupid.
It's okay, I've done the same thing.
I want to drop it. There we go. I thought you were upstairs holding that boulder. Alright, everybody, so he's easy when she's down, right?
That's what they said!
Yeah, they're also finished a lot longer before than we were.
Those illusionary mages seem to be here more often. I don't know.
I do not like this guy. I know what it was. I hadn't eaten any mashed potatoes in a while.
All that starch.
Incoming.
Stupid mage illusions.
Ah, crap. Took the boulder again.
Incoming again. Missed him.
Shit!
Damn it.
Sorry! I dropped it on the wrong spot. God damn. I want this boulder not go where I want it to go. There we go.
I really hope it's not the boulder spawning mages. Whoa, something popped way over on... Oh, did you get him?
Yeah.
What is that house thing that keeps spawning? Is it just me that sees that?
A what thing?
It's a little house.
It looks like a...
heads. Like a cottage.
I don't
Everybody
know.
Repair. Everybody hit the repair shop.
Yeah, I'm broke. I am broke-ed.
Wait, where's this repair at?
The entrance.
You have to teleport to the front instance again. I can see why Dusty said that.
Then teleport back to the western chambers. I guess that's probably the closest.
Well, we're making good money in here. It's not like we're... I mean, I started off with like 60-something... silver, and I've got like 74 silver, and we've been repairing a lot.
We'll break even at least.
That's good with me.
Okie dokie.
Okay. Oh, he's got purple explodies around his portrait. Summons full fire and pulls enemies close.
What have you done?
Your champions are gone, Ghost. Just like your son and your kingdom.
I will have my vengeance. Join me in death.
Wow. I should know that was coming.
Instant death. I tried to get out, I really did.
Geological forces at my command.
Yeah, you go. I like that.
Man, he's just killing me out right now. I don't even get to fight to survive.
Oh, for God's sake!
Oh, Rally! Yes!
He was the easiest one in the whole thing!
Magdare is shattered, but I know a blacksmith who can mend these pieces.
Did you really think that if you got me a sword, you'd earn forgiveness?
For you, the sword would be for Logan.
What? Why would you risk our lives, my life, for that coward?
I thought it would heal old wounds. It would remind you.
Remind me of what? Betrayal? Bah! You become a sentimental old woman. We're finished here.
Why does Ritlock hate Logan?
Mistakes from a lifetime ago. Best forgotten. Ritlock's right. I've gotten too sentimental. Too weak.
That was both interesting and instructive. Yes, more recognition.
Wow. Congrats all around.
Wow. 25 grand.
Woohoo!
I just got 40,000 experience.
That was epic, folks.
Yep, that bumped me up to 40. Alright.
35.
No sword. Wow. That was good.
I wish you clear skies.
Alright. Well, what time is it now?